Hello.
Did you know James?
Ladies and gentlemen, children of the Heavenly Father, when death comes, as it does to us all, life is changed, not ended. In times like these, we may want to shake our fists and curse the heavens, but we must remember now and always that whenever someone leaves us, they are never truly gone. For the spirit remains in the trees and in the winds, watching over us always. James Thomas Hudson will always be remembered as a loving, funny, correct.
nothing but love and you. Then if you fall once and for all, I'll see my dreams come true. Moments to spare for someone you care for, one love affair or two. Moments you spare with someone.
Thank you. Excuse me. Can I help you? Excuse me, sir.
Hi.
You're not allowed to be here. We're closed for the holidays.
Oh. I'm sorry, the door was open.
Sir, you're really not allowed to be here. Gonna have to ask you to leave.
Found my old year photos.
That's lovely. Mate, I'm not gonna ask again, yeah?
I'm sorry. I'll leave. Sorry. Just a quick question. You don't happen to know if Mr. Rogers still works here, do you? Ben? Ben Rogers? He's my favourite teacher.
Yeah, Ben. Yeah, he retired a couple of years ago, quite unwell.
Alzheimer's, I heard.
Yeah.
Where is he now?
Hello? Mm.
It's delicious.
Thank you. I'm glad you like it.
Thanks for this. It's very kind of you.
It's good to eat. After my wife passed, I wasn't hungry, but I knew I had to eat. In fact, the day after, I just wanted to curl into a ball and never come out. But you know what my friends...
Can I have another slice?
Of course. Help yourself.
I've heard you're not too well.
Oh, I'm all right. I'm fine. I'm just getting old.
Do you really struggle to remember people's faces?
Yeah, sometimes.
Do you remember me, right?
Yes, of course.
And you remember James?
Well, yes. How could I forget that chicken monster?
What would you say is the funniest memory you have of James?
I can't think of one right now.
Try a bit harder.
And I remember, I don't know if he told you this, but because he did a lot of work on people's houses, like DIY and stuff.
James looks around to look at the mares to see if they heard him, and the quizmaster said, "Mate, if I heard you, they heard you."
There's just one time, I think this was a while ago, at some sushi place or something. And
he slips on one of Tiger Lily's feathers. And
so I just said, "Oh, here comes the overtakers." And he said, "Well, at least it's not the Undertaker." Oh, it was funny.